My name is Vijender. When we use our mobile data or data from other devices, it's use lots of internet data in auto updation. Simply press window logo key plus R. Both keys are used in a single press. Then a simple short window is open. In this window, we can type services.msc. Then a new services window pop up. In this window, we can open window update. Simply right click on this and go to properties. In properties, startup type. Then we go to disable and apply and OK.